वंदे गुरुपद्दंडम भक्तबिंदसमन्वितं श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंदसहोदितं श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयं गोपीजन समायुक्तं बिंदावन मनो वाचाकल्पतरुवश कृपा सिंधु व्यवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्किपातमहं वन्दे परमानन्दमाधवं वृंदावि तुलसीदेव वै पियावै केशवस्य कृष्णभक्तिपदे देवी सत्त्वतत्वै नमो नमः। नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीर संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरी पत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्तो भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण धैयं सदा परिभवन्न भविष्यदोहम् तेतास्पदं शिवभिरुञ्जनुतं शरण्यं भीतात्तिहं पनोतपालभवाद्विभूतं वन्दे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दं यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनिच्छटाय विस्फुरजितकिमपि गोपवधूस्वदर्शि पूर्णानुरागरससागरसारमूर्ति साराधिकामयि कदा कृपा करोषि। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सति गौरभक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सति गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनका बुदातु संकीर्तनैकवितरौ कमलायताक्षौ विश्वाम्भरौ द्विजभरौ जुगधर्मपालौ वन्दे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणाभतारौ। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वन्दितो दिव्यरूपं मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं। गंगा तरंग रमणीय जटा कलापम गौरी निरंतर विभूषी त्वाम भागम नारायणो प्रियमनंग मदापहारम वरानसिपुरपति भव भजवीशनाथम वागीशजुष्व वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च भक्षसि जस्यास्ते हृदय संविहित त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 भवापवर्गमत यदा भवे जनस्व तर्गी अच्युत सगम सत्संगमजर्हि तदैव सद्गतो परावरिषि तै जयति रति भवापवर्गभमतो यदा भवेज्जनस्व तर्हि अच्युत सत्समागम सत्संगमजर्हि तदैव सद्गतो परावरिषि तै जयति रति। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगतगुरु टोल्ड वी आर गोइंग टू लीव दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड वेरी शॉर्टली सो दिस शॉर्ट स्पैन ऑफ लाइफ वी हैव सो अंडर द शेल्टर ऑफ वन एंड सिंगल आश्रय तत्व विग्रह we will have to dedicate our life for Krishna seva, Gaur seva. Life is very short. Anytime we can go away. Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad is a Sambandha Gyan, Sambandha Tattva Acharya. So we will have to take shelter under the lotus feet of Sanatana Goswami. And very carefully we will have to understand what is bhakti, what is bhakti, what is not bhakti, what is bhakti vinodhara, what is non-bhakti vinodhara, you will have to understand everything. Actually, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, we find that Bhagavad Bhakti is the most vital factor without which we are beggar. Bhagavan, Sri Krishna Chaitanya's begging in front of Bhagavan, you give me bhakti, Krishna bhakti vina, pertho daridra jivan, das kari betan mare deho prem dhan. Also, repeatedly we are hearing, sadhu sanga sarva saste koi, lava matto sadhu sanga sarva siddhi hoy. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Srila Prabhupada, both of them, they are writing in the commentary that even Krishna Prem we can get. Sadhu Sangha can give us Krishna Prem also. So actually, Bhavap Varga Bhamato Yada Bhavet, in the way of our in course of our traveling 14 worlds, day by day we are, you know, traveling. One birth after another birth, we are traveling different, you know, yoni, Baba, you know. So, Brahmanda Brahmide Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasadepai Bhakti Ratha Bich. Bhakti is not a matter of joke. Everybody cannot get, but they can get. There is some condition they can get. Not that they cannot get. All jeev can get, but they cannot get because some problem is there. That's why they cannot get. What is bhajan? What is bhakti? For the ultimate satisfaction of Bhagavan, if we are doing something, that is called bhakti. For the ultimate satisfaction of Bhagavan, if we are doing something, that is called bhakti. Bhagavad Dasya, servitorship is called bhakti. Somebody asking question, but the jeev, they are have some liberty, satantra. They can utilize this liberty positively or negatively. They can utilize their liberty properly or improperly. Now somebody could question, is it by the inspiration of Bhagavan? Somebody putting question, jivas, they have some liberty, they can use it perfectly or wrong way, and it is also by the inspiration of Bhagavan? Is putting question in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, if it is at all by the inspiration of Bhagavan directly, then it can be a mode of bhakti, but it is not that. Bhagavad Visruti, then there is no question of Bhagavad Visruti. Visruti means Avisruti Krishna Padar Vindayur Khinamati Avadrani Jashantanoti Satasya Suddhim Paramatma Bhaktim Jnanancha Vijnana Virago Yuktam. Bhagavad Visruti, we forget Krishna Bhuli Saiji Vanadi Bahirmu Atoeb Mayatare Dekan Sangsadi. So Bhagavad Visruti, if it is at all by the inspiration of Bhagavan, but the jeev, they are using positively or negatively their liberty, then there is no question of Bhagavad Visruti. They cannot forget Bhagavan. Then the devotee putting question, in that case we know every time we hear that everything is done by Bhagavan, Bhagavad Ichha. Without the desire of Bhagavan, even one leaf of a tree cannot swing. We hear this point that even without the desire of Bhagavan, one leaf of a tree cannot swing. Then, how it is possible? What is the Siddhanta? Prabhupada giving example. Tatte anukampasya samiksha mano bhunjana eva atmakyata vipakam redbhag bapubir vidadhat namaste jiveto yo mukti pade shodai bhag. Those who are qualified to get rid of this material world, he always thinking about positively, about bhajan positively. Those who are qualified to get rid of this material trap, maya, he of course thinking, we should not find fault with Bhagavan, we should not accuse Bhagavan for any kind of situation coming in my life, we should not. If something done by maya, follow, everything done by Bhagavan, okay. Also Duryodhana, I was speaking many times before, Duryodhana also speaking in the field, battlefield, lying, his thigh already broken, leg broken, lying. There also, Duryodhana speaking, janami dharmam nachame prabhiti janami adharmam nachame nibhriti tayarisike sahidi sthiteno jatha nijukto smitatha karomi. Duryodhana speaking, I know what is dharma, but I am not feeling any test. Janami dharma naja prabhiti, I don't feel any, you know. Janami adharmam, I know what is adharma, it is wrong, I am doing. But still I cannot stop myself doing this kind of wrong job. Now answer is that, directly or indirectly mean by the help of maya. Indirectly mean by the help of maya. So indirectly, every directly or indirectly, when we know Advaigan Tattva is Bhagavan himself, only one Tattva is there, Advaigan Tattva. At all there is another Tattva that is under the category of Achinta Vedavet Tattva. So Advaigan Tattva. So we must realize this point. Diversity in unity, unity in diversity. So, to be frank, everything, when it is something done by maya, Duryodhana is controlled by maya, it is also indirectly by Bhagavan. So this way you can say, but Prabhupada giving answer positively, those who are qualified to get rid of the trap of Maya, they are of course thinking, Paran Mangalmay Bhagavan, Bhagavan is always doing Mangal for us. Apparently we think it is Amangal, but everything done by Bhagavan is Mangal. Follow, whatever happening, all Mangalmay, Mangalmay Bhagavan doing everything Mangal. Follow, everything, even this epidemic coming is also has some reason, we don't know, we cannot understand, has some reason. So, Param Mangalmay Bhagavan, we cannot charge him. We cannot charge him for any kind of situation, you know, we are put into. We cannot charge him, you know. If there is lack of any seva mood, if we cannot develop seva mood, then never we can go out of Maya. Mami bhaje prapadante maya metham taranti te. Those who are seven mukhehi yuhayam swayameva spurtyada atah Krishna namadi. Krishna namadi mean Krishna nam first preference given. Krishna nam all and other things, everything related to Krishna bhakti. All Krishna namadi. Krishna seva, Krishna nam, you know. All, everything, whatever, we are doing, seva, archan, whatever, parikram, anything, Krishna namadi, what is related with Krishna, cannot get manifested before me. Atah Krishna namadi, na bhavet grajyam indvai. Our sense organ cannot accept it. Provided, all our sense organ, they are active, giving response, in favor of Krishna Bhajan, then we can understand. We can realize Krishna Nam, the sweetness there in Krishna Nam, Dhamma Parikrama Nam, Sankirtan, everything we can realize. So, Atah Krishna Namadi na bhavet grajyam indri, Sevan Mukhehi Yuhaya Madhu. Provided we are going to, all our sense organ going to respond positively, then automatically all Krishna Nam, Krishna Dham, Krishna Katha, all everything we can realize, otherwise not. If there is lack of servicing mood, then never we can become free. What to speak about seva? So, if we can respond to seva, If we can respond to the call of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, everything, we are going to, you know, respond positively. Then we can feel attraction for Bhaktanam, Krishnanam, Krishnadam, everything we can. But now everything opposite, what to do? Everything opposite, nothing to do, we are, day by day we are feeling. So this way you see, people going to take the association of people of their own stamp. People going to approve people of their own stamp. They are not going to approve me. Follow. They are not going to approve me. They are going to approve people of their own stamp. That's why in Niti Shastra also you know, Mriga Mrigai Sangamam Anubrajanti Gavas chako vi stura sturagam sturagas turangvai murkhascha murkhai sudhyo sudhivi samanasila vasaneshu saksham mriga mrigai sangamam anubrajanti gavas chako vi sturagas turangvai murkhascha murkhai sudhyo sudhivi samanasila vasaneshu saksham. In Bhagavatam, same sloka we are find, we can find, Rajastama Prakatayo Samasila Vajanti Bhai. Same sloka we can find in different mood, Rajastama Prakatayo Samasila Vajanti Bhai. according to the degree of Rajatama Satogun, people going to choose their own association. They don't like me. Hello. That's why a deer going to get the association of a deer. A Gomata going to take the association of Gomata. A horse going to take the association of another horse. A foolish man going to take the association of a foolish man. And Shudhyo, those who are, you know, educated people, those are very, you know, Pandit, they are of course going to take the association of Pandit. Because Samana Sila Vasaneshu Saksham, friendship can build up accordingly. This is the situation. So now we are going to discuss about Vyad Bhagavatamrita. The sloka I started with, again I can go back to discuss this. Papapa Bharga Bhamata Yada Bhaved Yanasya Tarhi Achyuta Satsamagama Satsangama Jarhi Tadaiva Sadgatu Parabarai Setvai Jayate Ratihi. Previous week I was discussing about, you know, Jayati Jayati Krishna Prem Bhaktir Jadangri Nikhilo Nigamatatyam Guru Magyaya Muktihi Bhajati Saranakama Vaishnavaistajamana Japo Jajano Tapasya Nyasa Nyasa Nishtam Vihayo. What is the meaning? Mukti always, Guru Vaishnava going to avoid mukti. Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. Muktir hitva annatha rupam. Follow. About four types of, we know four types of, you know, dharma artha kam moksha, we know, purushartha. Mukti means to go out of any painful experience. This is called mukti. But in our Gauriya Siddhanta, we always learn, Tomar shevai dukha hai yato seyata param sukho. If I am going to feel pain, if I am in great danger because of your seva, still we are ready to do it. Tomar shevai dukha hai yato, any amount of problem coming in my life for your seva, I can welcome. It is welcome, always. Always mukti going to be avoided by Guru Vaishnava. Guru Vaishnava always going to avoid mukti. That mukti going to consider that Nikhila Nigama, Sammak, they are going to, mukti going to pass judgment. The japo, tapo, yajna, sannyas, it's four, you know, different, four ashram, nishtha, all, you know, living all this according to the judgment of Vedas, we're going to, you know, Nikhila Nigama Tattya, Nikhila Nigama Tattya, Guru Magyayo Mukti, Agyayo, after understanding that it is nothing. So, going to avoid Mukti, going to avoid all these things, and going to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Krishna Prema, which can give everything what not. Krishna Prema Bhakti Path Padme Saran Kamunai. Going to take shelter unto lotus feet of Bhakti. Mukti going to, because anyway, Guru Vaishnava going to avoid Mukti, so Mukti where to go? A searching of Nigama Tattva. After that, finding, okay, well, japa, tapa, yajna, or sannyas, in all different kind of asana, nishtha, japa, tapa, yajna, sannyas, all nishtha, going to avoid and finally going to take shelter of Krishna Bhakti, about which I was speaking just now, 15 minutes before, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu praying in front of Supreme Lord, Bhagavan, "A एक्सेप्ट कृष्ण भक्ति आई एम ए बेगर दास करी बेतन मोरे देहो प्रेम धन। कृष्ण भक्ति प्रेम धन, महाप्रभु आस्किंग प्रेम धन, कृष्ण प्रेम बिना व्यर्थ दरिद्र जीवन। सो कृष्ण प्रेम भक्ति, कृष्ण प्रेम भक्ति अंटो लोटस फीट ऑफ कृष्ण प्रेम भक्ति मुक्ति गोइंग टू टेक सेल्टर, दिस इज द सिचुएशन। सो दिस वे सनातन गोस्वामी ग्रेजुअली वॉन्टेड टू एस्टाब्लिश द ग्लोरीज ऑफ गौरांग महाप्रभु पंचतत्व एवरीथिंग। आफ्टर दैट यू नो धाम वृंदावन धाम, आफ्टर दैट जमुना, आफ्टर दैट गोवर्धन, नाउ गोइंग टू ग्लोरीफाई दिस यू नो भक्ति, प्रेम भक्ति। सो जयति जयति टू टाइम स्पीकिंग, जयति जयति माने टू एम्फेसिस द ग्रेविटी, टू मेक अस अंडरस्टैंड द ग्रेविटी ऑफ प्रेम भक्ति। जयति जयति टू टाइम्स स्पीकिंग, जयति जयति कृष्ण प्रेम भक्तिर जदंग्र निखिल निगम तत्यम निगूढ़ गूढ़ यमुक्ति। जयति जयति कृष्ण प्रेम भक्तिर जदंग्री निखिल निगम तत्यम गूढ़ यमुक्ति। भजति शरण कामा वैष्णवैस्तज्यमान जपो जजन तपसा न्यास निष्ठम विहायो। दिस वे जयति जयति टू टाइम स्पीकिंग टू शो अस, टू मेक अस अंडरस्टैंड द ग्रेविटी ऑफ प्रेम भक्ति। धर्म अर्थ काम मोक्ष यूजुअली दिस फोर टाइप्स ऑफ पुरुषार्थ पीपल आर बिजी विद दैट, इवन नॉट मोक्ष धर्म अर्थ और अ मैन लाइक हिरण्यकशिपु ऑलवेज बिजी विद अर्थ आर काम, इवन धर्म दे आर लेस इंटरेस्टेड अबाउट धर्म। सो धर्म अर्थ काम मोक्ष इन चैतन्य चरितमृत वी फाइंड धर्म अर्थ काम मोक्ष आदि ये सब, तार मध्ये मोक्ष वांछा कैतव प्रधान जहां हईते कृष्ण भक्ति है अंतध्यान। अज्ञान तमेर नाम कहिए कैतव, वी ऑल इन इग्नोरेंस दैट्स व्हाई वी आर बिजी विद धर्म अर्थ काम मोक्ष। अज्ञान तमेर नाम कहिए कैतव, कैतव माने चीटिंग है, धर्म प्रज्जित कैतव अर्थ परम निर्मा स्वराणम सतम भागवतम श्लोक सेकंड। हेलो धर्म प्रज्जित कैतव अत्र परम निस्वराण निर्मा स्वराणम, तो नेचुरली भागवत धर्म एंड द फाइनल फाइनल आउटकम ऑफ भागवत धर्म इज कृष्ण प्रेम। सो व्हेन भागवत धर्म गोइंग टू इंडिकेट इट इज निर्मा सरानम साधम, नॉट इट इज नॉट एंड एवरीबॉडी कैन नॉट फॉलो भगवत धर्म प्रॉपरली, दे कैन डू मिस्टेक अपराध एवरीथिंग, स्पेशली दोज वर निष्किंचन, स्पेशली दोज वर यू नो हैविंग क्लीन हार्ट, नो स्मेल ऑफ डिजायर, नो डुप्लिसिटी, नथिंग अक्विटव प्रज्ञ धर्म प्रज्जितो धर्म। आई एम स्पीकिंग अबाउट द धर्म ऑल जनरल धर्म, बॉडी धर्म, सोशल धर्म, ऑल धर्म कैन बी देयर, बट अबाउट भगवत धर्म इट इज जिन धर्म प्रज्जित, प्रज्जित मीन सिद्ध साई वाज राइटिंग धर्म प्रज्जित कैतवत्र निर्मा सराणम सतम, प्रज्जित मीन प्रो शब्देन, सिद्ध साई वाज राइटिंग प्रो शब्देन मोक्ष वांछा उपी निरस्तीकृत, प्रो शब्देन मोक्ष वांछा उपी निरस्तीकृत। सो मोक्ष वांछा टोटली वाइप्ड ऑफ, इट इज थ्रोन आउट, जैसे ज्ञाने प्रदासम उदभाष ब्रह्मा स्पीकिंग, आई कैन नेवर टेक हेल्प ऑफ ज्ञान, ज्ञान मीन मायावादी ज्ञान, भक्ति ज्ञान सम भक्ति ज्ञान समटाइम इन फेवर ऑफ भक्ति इज एप्लीकेबल, it is acceptable. But Gyane Prayas Madhapasamin, if I try to apply my brain without bhakti, is kind of mayavad. Gyane Prayasam Udapasya, I like to throw away outside, totally outside the area of my reach, so that I cannot, you know, think about it anytime. Gyane Prayasam Udapasya Namantiyeva. Namantiyevam, namo mean na ma. Namo. Namo, Prabhupada going to explain. Na mean no. Ma mean going to submit your falsehood. Follow. Namo. Namo mean to submit yourself unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma or Bhagavan, Dham Name. So Namo. Namo mean to go out of falsehood. There is a meaning given by Prabhupada. Namo. Namo mean no false ego, any kind of, you know, personal should be erased. There should not be any chance. Follow. So, Gyane Prayasa Mudapasya Namanti Eva, the personal effort of Gyan, I wanted to apply my brain, I like to show everything now, and now, Gyane Prayasa Mudapasya Namanti Eva, I like to pay Dandava. Ajivanti, how I can live my life? Jivanti Sanamukho Iritam Bhavadiyo Vartam. Bhagavan, I like to hear Bhagavat Katha from the lotus mouth of your devotees. Gyane Prayasa Madhavasya Namanti Eva Jivanti Sanmukho Iritam Bhavadiyo Vartam. I like to hear Harikatha with full submission from the lotus mouth of Guru Vaishnava. Gyane Prayasa Madhavasya Namanti Eva Jivanti Sanmukuritam Bhavadiyavartam Sthane Sita Sutigatam Tanubhag Manovi Kai Man Bhakko. If you are going to pay Dandavat, if you are not going to use your body, mind, then it is not successful. Follow. Gyane Prayasa Mudabhasa Namanti Eva Jivanti Sanmukuritam Bhavadiyavartam Sthane Sita. Sthan is, I like to stay. Where you like to stay? I like to stay in front of Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava. Shatang prasanya. Mamavirja sangvida bhavanti hitkarna rasayana kata. Tajyosuna dasu apavarga vatmani. You know this sloka? By Kapil Ji Bhagavan. So I like to stay in front of pure devotees. They can speak harikata. I can go on hearing. Jivanti Sanmukuritam Bhavadiyavartam Sthane Sthitaha Vishwanathaku speaking Sadhugan Sakase Sthitaha. Sadhugan Sakase Sthitaha, in front of sadhus I like to stay. Sthane Sthitaha Sutigatam Tonubang Manovi. After on hearing Harikatha, I can full submission by body, speech and mind. Sthane Sthitaha Sutigatam Tonubang Manovi. Tanu, body, speech and mind, I can submission, full submission I can show. Sthane Sthitaha Sutigatam Tanubhag Manovir. You know, this way I like to live my life, this is the condition. Now dharma artho kam, about moksha, it is written Chaturvarga. Agyan tamer naam kuhiye kaitthap. It is kitab. Kitab means cheating propensity. Agyan tamer naam kohiye kitab. Dharma artho kam mukho adi eishab. Dharma artho kam mukho all etc. Out of those, dharmodhya mokshobanja. Mokshobanja is the topmost. A devotee never think about moksha. Always the devotee like to get service, eternal service. Dharmodhya mokshobanta koitava pradhan is a topmost cheating propensity, because from there no question of bhakti, no smell of bhakti can stand. Now, why Mukti going to take shelter under the lotus feet of Prem Bhakti? Jayati 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 Krishna Prema Bhaktir Jadangri Nikhila Nigamatatyam Gura Magyaya Muktihi Bhajati Sarana Kama Vaishnavais Tejyamana Japo Jajano Tapasya Nyasa Nishtam Vihayo. Why Mukti going to take shelter of Krishna Prem Bhakti? What is the reason? Actually, all jivas, they are by Sarup, they are Krishnadas, everybody knows, but they cannot feel. Everybody knows jiva, Sarup, Krishna, everybody, we can memorize this, but we cannot realize it. But though jivas, they are anath, they are Sarupato, by Sarup, they are eternal servant of Krishna, they are servant of Krishna, but still, for anadikal, indefinite period, they forget Krishna. Abhisruti Krishna Padaravindir. And this way, they are taken into this bondage condition. Is he eternally present? Bonded dasa is eternally. When bonded condition was started, we don't know. That is why jiver mayabandhan, what do you mean by mukti? General meaning of mukti, jiv when can go out of mayabandhan, bondage of maya, when jiv can get rid of the trap of maya, it is called mukti in general sense. Sanatana Gosai writing in commentary, though we know anadi bahirmukh jive bandhan hetu, anadi bahirmukh jiver maya bandhaner hetu Krishna's visruti, we know this is the original cause of their bondage, that is they forget Krishna. But still this bondage, I mean maya bandhan, can be cut off. Bhattajib always thinking about dharma to kammukha, always thinking about personal benefit, personal desire. But about the definition of bhakti, Rupa Goswami already told in Rasamrita Sindhu, anna vilasita sunyam, jnana karma adi anabritam, anukulyena krishnanu silanam bhakti ruttama. Jnana karma adi anabritam. First point, annavilasita sunyam. Annavilasita sunyam. Annavilasita, annavilas noy. From the very root, Rupa Goswami wanted to show from the root, annavilas, not wonderful, annavilasita. Sunyam. From the root cause. Electric erase. Annavilasita sunyam. Devoid of annavilasita. But about jnana karmadi anabritam. Jnana karmadi sunyam, not speaking. Jnana karmadi anabritam mean jnan we can accept when it is in favor of bhakti. Jnan when in favor of bhakti, then we can accept. That's why sunyam we cannot speak. Jnana karma. We are doing archan, cooking. Apparently, it seems we are busy with material work, but not that. Jnana karma, follow. Material karma, we can avoid, but we cannot avoid worshipping Bhagavan. We cannot, you know, avoid cooking for Bhagavan. We cannot do. We cannot avoid. So, jnana karmadi anabritam. Anabritam, uncovered. Uncovered means uncovered of mayavadi vichar. Jnana karmadi anabritam. Anukulena Krishna anusilam. Anukul mane, we should be in favor of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, all our Rupanuga Guru Varga. Or in very secret meaning, anukula radharani. Why? Because Krishna always, whatever Radharani doing, Krishna feeling very happy. Whatever Radharani doing, all the time, whatever Radharani doing, Krishna like it. That's why those who are in line with Radharani, those who are, you know, Anugatha of Radharani, we can also speak about Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada this way. Anukulena Krishna Anusilana. So Anusilan, Anusil Atu, practice. Anukulena, favorable Anusilan, exercise of Bhakti. Bhakti Ruttama. All should be in favor of our Rupanuga Guru Varga. Those who are according to their instruction, we can go on doing because we don't know. Krishna is satisfied with us or not, that's why we don't know. So from Bhagavatam also, I already told you, dharma prajjita kaitya vato paramani namasaranam satam, I already discussed. Pro, by this word, Siddha Saibar wanted to erase even the question of pro shabdino, that I was just speaking, mokkha vancha api nirastikita. We less interested about that. So according to Gaudiya Siddhanta, if we understand, we like to understand mukti, then we can get Gaudiya Siddhanta. Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. If we like to get the exact scientific meaning of mukti, general meaning of mukti is go out of problem. Maya bandhan, out of the trap of Maya. But actually, mukti, exact definition is that mukti rihitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti in Bhagavatam. Second canto, 10th chapter, 6th number sloka, we can find. Sarupena vyavasthiti mean, when? Sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti mean, jive sarupvai Krishna nityudas. When jiva can realize this point, then actually actual mukti. When a jiva can realize this point, I am a servant of Krishna. I am coming from Krishna. I have no separate existence from Krishna. I am controlled by Krishna, directly and indirectly everything. Always I am controlled by Krishna. So I must obey Krishna. I must obey Krishna, this is the point. If they can obey Krishna, if you can follow Krishna, serve Krishna, then automatically there is no question of any. Jiva Goswami was speaking, even in bonded condition, Jiva Sarup is there already, but they cannot discover. Because there is a covering of Avidya. Avidya Prabhav, by the influence of Avidya, there is some covering, one is fine and another is gross and subtle body. This way they cannot discover. Jiva Goswami was speaking, even in Tatastha, Jiva Tatastha Dharma Vasato, because Jiva is coming from Tatastha Sakti, so Jiva cannot, Jiva Goswami was speaking. Sarupena Vyavasthiti Artho, Jiva Goswami was writing meaning. Of this Sarupena Vyavasthiti, Jiva Goswami was speaking, Sarup Sakhatkar. Follow. Jiva Goswami was writing, what do you mean Sarupena Vyavasthiti? Sarup Sakhatkar. Mean, who are you? To understand from heart, who are you? Sarup Sakhatkar. When you can meet yourself, Sarup Sakhatkar, by your Sarup. When you can meet your Sarup, Jiva Goswami was writing. Because in bonded condition, Jiva is Tatastha Jiva. I mean, coming from Tatastha Sakti of Bhagavan. Due to this reason, What is the reason? Jiva coming from Tatastha Satya Bhagavan. Jiva Tatastha Dharma Vasata, due to the property that Tatastha Jiva is Tatastha, Jiva cannot stand in his actual sarup. Keval sarupya avasthan kote pare. Jiva, they are coming from Tatastha Sakti, that's why they cannot stand in sarup. They cannot discover. They cannot get established. That is the main problem. Jiva Goswami says, though in Maya bonded condition, though in bonded condition also, Jiva's sarup avasthan, original the Jiva, you know, Jiva is sarup avastham is already there. In bonded condition, Maya, due to Maya, though Jiva's sarup avastham, in the bonded condition also, Jiva Goswami is speaking, he has sarup avastham, his establishment in sarupa is okay, intact. But they cannot realize because some Maya Upadhi, some title of Maya coming to contaminate. Follow. That's why Sambandha, Sarup Sambandha Gyan become covered up. Sarup Sambandha Gyan become covered up. Subtle body and fine body. Gross body and subtle body. Sorry. Gross body and subtle body. So, they cannot realize this point. That's why they cannot understand. Now, actually, we are going to touch number 9 sloka, who is going to glorify Harinam. Jayati, Jayati, Namananda Rupam Murarir. Virarmito nijo dharma dhyana puja adi yatnam kathamapi sakit atvam muktidam praninam yat paramam amritam ekam jivanam bhushanam me jayati jayati namananda rupam murarir virarmito nijo dharma dhyana puja adi yatnam kathamapi sakit bhattam muktidam praninam yat paramam amritam ekam jivanam bhushanam me. Now Sanatan Goswami is going to explain about the glories of Harinam. Because ultimately, we will have to take shelter of Harinam, no other way. Ultimately, we will have to take shelter of Harinam, no other way, otherwise we cannot touch Raganu Bhajan, Rupanu, nothing. Ultimately, finally we'll have to take shelter of Harinam. Finally, I mean from the beginning also, but we are not sincere that we cannot be, we cannot do. So, Jini who Varnasam Dharma Dhyan, all worshipping puja, going to avoid all these things, arthat. Varnasam dharma anishthan, dhyan parayan bhaktiganer mononigraho, their torture regarding their controlling of their mind, this procedure, or take, you are going to take it, going to take trouble of varnasam dharma anishthan, going to take trouble of puja, worship, going to collect so many articles for worshipping, puja rupakaran sangha, all this kind of futile efforts. Because in Kalikal, you know, all objects, mind contaminated, all objects, all articles you are going to collect, all contaminated, there is no purity. You like to do jagya, you like to do abhisheka bhagavan, archan, ghee is contaminated with fat. Follow. All, everything, whatever you are going to collect, all contaminated. So actually, we are going to glorify the Harinam Prabhu, who is going to, you know, avoid Varnasam Dharma, Dhyan, Pujadi, Biramito Kariyachen, Arthat, if we are going to take trouble of varnasam dharma anusthan, very tough. If we make mistake, we can get punishment. If we are going to do some jagya, if we can do some mistake, we can get punishment. Like you can remember the case of, you know, Bali Maharaj, Sukracharya speaking in front of Bhagavan. Mantataha chidyam, tantataha chidyam, desa kala samataha, sarvam nishidyam karoti tava nama sankirtanam. Nama sankirtanam tava. All different kind of mistake going to happen in course of archan, jagya, anything. All we can give final touch by Krishna. If we do Harinam Sankirtan, that's why Mahaprabhu told, Harinam Sankirtan is topmost. That's why Mahaprabhu is saying, Nam Sankirtan is topmost. Mahaprabhu was not busy with Archan in previous ashram when student, when he was manifesting Leela of Grihastha. That's why I'm sometime worshipping. But after that, when this unique procedure of Nam Sankirtan, Mahaprabhu started establishing the Siddhanta. So all bonded Siva, bonded Jiva, they are going to take trouble through Varnasam Dharma, going to take trouble by controlling their mind about his dhyana, meditation. They are going to take control of their mind, regarding puja. They will have to collect so many articles. This kind of suffering, Nam Prabhu going to erase. Nam Prabhu going to avoid. Somehow, by somebody, if going to be uttered, jini konuru begwa grihit hoile. In any prani, any jiva, prani matra, mukti pradahan, is going to give mukti. It's not, you know, namavase mukti hoa, Haridas Thakur, you can remember. In Saptagram, the village of Raghunath Das Gosai, in Hooghly, there was some discussion going on about the glories of Harinam, and Haridas Thakur going to glorify Harinam is all overall. Some Gopal Chakravarti, like that, he was fighting with Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur speaking, Namavas Mukti, that man fighting with Haridas Thakur, useless. People doing so many austerity penances, jagya, everything, and mukti is not available. That Namavas can give mukti. If it is true, then I can cut my nose. Otherwise, you will have to cut your nose and prove. Everybody shouting, what you are doing, great apradat. You are committing apradat unto a lotus feet of Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur was speaking, why not you believe? I am speaking from Shastra. Then the man doing aparad, everybody shouting, Haridas Thakur speaking, well, he is busy with logical interpretation. Don't try to find any fault with him. Tar kono dosh nai, tar tarkonishthamon. His mind is busy with logic. So what to do? So let him do. You should not feel sorry for that. Anyway, within 2 days, the man developed leprosy and a very nice arrangement of his nose melt up. Very nice nose. Due to leprosy, because he put challenge with Haridas Thakur, said, now you see, many times, Haridas Thakur and Mahaprabhu, to establish the glories of Harinam, Mahaprabhu wanted to put one by one question to Haridas Thakur. One by one, Mahaprabhu going to put question in front of Haridas. Haridas, those Muslim people, how they can get benefit? Haridas was speaking, Prabhu, anyway, they are speaking haram. They are not speaking Harinam. But still, sometime in their dharma, they are speaking haram. Follow. By haram, this word is very nice to hear. Though they are speaking indirect, they are not speaking Harinam. But that's why they are sasa haram. Haram means actually pig, suar. Haram. Haram khor. We speak na. Haram means those who are eating pork. So Mahaprabhu, actually Haridas Thakur speaking, Prabhu, though they are less interested to do Harinam, but still in their dharma there is haram. This haram is exclamation. Ha, haram. Though they are not speaking Harinam, Ramnam directly, but indirectly they are doing Namavase Mukti. So Prabhu, they can get Mukti. By indirectly they are speaking Harinam, they are not directly speaking. Sanketam parihasam stobam helanam evava vaikuntha nama grahanam asesha aga haranam vidu. Sanketam parihasam stobam helanam evava vaikuntha nama grahanam asesha aga haranam vidu. Indirectly or in joking mode, anyhow, unmindfully, anyhow they are speaking Harinam, Namavase Mukti, they can get Mukti. Follow. This way they can get Mukti. In Bhagavatam also speaking, Haridas Thakur giving answer to Mahaprabhu. And after that Mahaprabhu asking, this Stavar Jangam, this Jangam, you know, Stavar means those who are, you know, the stone and trees, everything, how they can get benefit. Then Haridas Thakur speaking that you are speaking Harinam, na? Prabhu, you are loudly speaking Harinam, na? Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. So Haridas Thakur speaking, this your Harinam, when you are speaking Harinam, this sound vibration can go and touch those, you know, trees and stones, and when in a open place we find some echo, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Well, it is not echo. Haridas Thakur speaking, Prabhu, they are giving response to your Harinam. Like our Sukhdev Goswami, when going to forest, that time all, you know, stabar, those who are trees and, you know, rocks, they are giving answer. Yam brava yandamana petama peta krityam daipayana virahakatar ajuha putretita namayatayatarabo vinedam tang sarva bhuta hedayam munimanatas yam brava yandamana petama peta krityam Daipayana virahakatar ajuhava putreti tanamayatayataravo vinedam tvang sarva bhuta hidayam munimanatasmi. The example very good. When Sukhdev Goswami going away, parinishchito upi nairgunne grihito harililaya. Follow. Parinishchito upi, he was busy with Nirgun Brahma. But still, when Sukadev Goswami, after taking birth, going away, Vyasadev Goswami, Shaktavis Avatara Bhagavan, you know everything, is the topmost candidate. If I can bring him back, then I can put all Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan in the right pot. So he was very interested to bring him back. As Sukadev Goswami was less interested, he was going towards forest, you know, crossing all rivers, you know, hills, everything. And Vasudev Goswami running behind him and cutting, oh my son, come back, come back, come back. Yang bravo yang numan apetam apetakritvam, apetakritvam. His sanskar, after taking birth, there is sanskar, janma sanskar. It was not even that sanskar was not done. Still, Sukhdev Goswami going away. He is less interested about in sanskar. Yang bravo yang naman apetam apetakritam daipayana virahakatur ajuhava. Daipayana, Vyasadeva, virahakatur ajuhava. Ajuhava calling. Oh my son, come back, come back, come back. Then as if those trees, you know, and stones, I mean hills, they are going to give response to. As if our commentator, Vishwanatha Chakravarti, Siddhasanita speaking, as if on behalf of Sukhdev Goswami, because he is Paramahansa, as if on behalf of Sukhdev Goswami, all trees and plants, you know, the stones, I mean hills, they are going to give response to Sukhdev Goswami. When Sukhdev Goswami is calling, Yang Bravo Yandamana Petama Peta Kritvam, Daipayana Virahakatara Ajuhava. When calling from heart, oh my son, come back, come back. And then, as if, in Bhagavatam it is written, as if some response, Vyasadeva Goswami getting. What is that? Kaputra, kaputra, kaputra. Who is son? Who is father? Who is son? Who is father? Eh? Kaputra, kaputra, kaputra. It's a nice philosophy there. So you see, in front of Haridas Thakur Mahaprabhu putting question, Mahaprabhu speaking, those were stubborn, those were jangamukhe. Some parrot can have the chance to hear Harinam from somebody. But what about this, you know, those were stone, inanimate object. Haridas Thakur speaking, Prabhu, when you are doing Harinam, the sound vibration, you see what kind of technology, what kind of advanced technology Haridas Thakur was speaking that time. You cannot understand. Now you see, if I am speaking Harikatha, that Harikatha can go, sound vibration can even go to America, Russia, France, Italy, Germany, everywhere. So Haridas Thakur was very clever. Bhagavad Bhakta, na? Haridas Thakur speaking to Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, if you are speaking Harina, Hare Krishna, he is Supreme Lord. Eh? Gaurangamapa, Supreme Lord, when doing Harina, the sound vibration anyway going to touch all different places. Frequency, sound vibration, going to touch. So all, you know, those who are having the chance to get in touch with that vibration, surely they can get mukti. Stavar, stavar means? Achaditu Chetan. If you go to Jaiva Dharma, you can buy Achaditu Chetan. Bikajitu Chetan. Ishad. Unmilita Chetan. Chetan, little bit expressed. Chetan, totally in dormant state. Chetan, consciousness, little bit expressed. This way, gradation of consciousness and upliftment. How gradually we can go on increasing our consciousness and finally Purna Chetan Vastu Chaitanya Chandra. Finally, now by our bhajan effort, we are going to increase our Chetana consciousness. Bhajan mean to increase your consciousness. You cannot allow your consciousness to stay on the same level as it was before 10 years back. You are busy with particular, this, that. I like it, I don't like it. Even absolute truth, Harikatha, you don't like because you have some particular. Follow. This way, bhajan means to increase your consciousness. Go on, you can go on increase your consciousness up to the topmost level. Topmost level means Purna Chaitanya Vastu. Achaitanya Midam Vishwam Jadi Chaitanya Vishwaram Na Viduhu. Sarva sastragnya opihi brahmantiti yanaha. From Chaitanya Janu, we know Achaitanyamidam Vishwam. This, we find this whole world is full of consciousness, but not that. In Shastra it is written, Achaitanyamidam Vishwam. This total universe, Vishwam. Achaitanyamidam Vishwam, Jadi Chaitanyamisvaram Navidhu. If the whole world not going to have any conception, any idea about who is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, have they no knowledge, then they are not actually, we cannot confess, we cannot admit their conscience. Achaitanyamidam Vishwam Jodi Jodi Achaitanyamidam Vishwam Jodi Chaitanyamisvaram Vidhu Sarva Sastragopi Brahmantite Janaha. Though they can memorize all Sastra, Achaitanyamidam Vishwam Jodi Chaitanyamisvaram na Vidhu. If they are not going to have any clear idea about who is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if they are not in touch with Purna Chaitanya Vastu Chaitanya, then their consciousness, we cannot admit they are actually conscious jiva. Achaitanya Vidam Vishwam Jodi Chaitanya Vishwaram Navidhu Sarva Sastragna Opi. Though they are going to memorize all Sastra, still they are to trouble and trouble and trouble, birth after birth. Thousands of birth, billions, you have to go. Infinity period, for infinity period, you and me, for infinity, infinity period, you and me traveling. Only this life, who can say, maybe only this life, we have the chance to come in contact with Sadhuguru Vaishnava, we have the chance to hear Harikatha, still we are not sincere, we are going to lose this golden opportunity. That is the painful situation of the world. Now, Haridasa Kaur speaking maybe 560-80 years back, maybe more than that. Haridasa Kaur wanted to say that when Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, going to speak Harinam, Haridasa Kaur, this Harinam frequency going to touch, their sound vibration going to touch them, they are going to get benefit, Prabhu. Mahaprabhu was very pleased to hear this point. So you see, about Harinam, we are going to discuss, Sanatan Goswami Pad going to clarify this point very carefully. Jayati jayati namananda rupam murarir viromito nijo dharma dhyana pujati yatnam Kathamapi sakkit atyam muktidam praninam yat paramam amritam ekam jivanam bhushanam me. Full decoration of devotional life is Harinam Sankirtan, nothing else. Somehow, so many countless examples I can show you, somehow, when somebody cannot speak Harinam properly, only die, going to fall down and die. Still, Hare Krishna cannot speak properly, but still can get the result because he wanted to speak. Somehow, only one time if somebody can utter this Harinam, Nam Sankita Mahatri, Tatta sadhana fall the other, can give the result. And already the comment, already the conclusion by Sukracharya Jaitu, any defects regarding your mantra, tantra, tantra means the arrangement of your jagya, there is mistake, there is article, all articles, I mean, you are collecting ghee or everything, if there is no defects, Mantataha chidram, tantataha chidyam, desakala samarataha. Sarvam nischidram karoti nama sankirtanam tava. Your nama sankirtan can be a compensating factor. Like one group of devotee approaching Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj long ago, they are speaking, we heard from Prabhupada, that every jiva, everybody should do Harinam, 1 lakh Harinam. But in math, our Acharya also speaking 1 lakh harinam. But when we can do harinam? 1 lakh harinam. When we can do 1 lakh harinam, all the time we are busy. We have no time to do harinam, 1 lakh harinam. Then how? Always they speak, do seva, do seva, do seva in bonded. Brahmachari in bonded conditions should be busy with hari seva all the time. Like the case of Bhaman Goswami, we are going to publish one article also. So many things we are publishing about Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, about, you know, Goswami Maharaj. Eh? About Goswami Maharaj, one day before we publish, there we can find, yeah, we can, you can find Prabhupada going to glorify Goswami Maharaj as real Goswami. Eh? Whereas we are going to criticize Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, we are going to criticize Goswami Maharaj. Where Prabhupada going to glorify the such a, you know, Goswami I have never seen, Prabhupada speaking. And whereas we find some criticism by some acharya about all our guru varga. So you go through this article, you can find how carefully Prabhupada going to glorify his disciple. It is called devotional, you know, etiquette. So this way you see, there you can find. So we are going to publish day by day. Sometimes Siddhar Goswami, sometimes Madhav Goswami Maharaj, sometimes, you know, Bhaman Goswami. Bhaman Goswami we are going to publish very shortly. One big article that is supposed to be published in 100 years completion of their Abhirbhav Tithi, 100 years. Anyway, anyhow, we know it very well. The Harinam is topmost. When this group coming in front of Siddhar Goswami speaking, how we can complete Harinam? Siddhar Goswami speaking, you see, you can do Harinam by counting. You have to do Harinam. If you at all really, if you have shortage of time, then you don't know they are speaking for seva. They are speaking for seva, na? Because moth in moth you will have to do seva. You have to do seva. So you are feeling, you know, problem about your harinam. You cannot complete your quota. But be sure, my son, harinam and seva, both compensating factor to each other. Siddhar Goswami Maharaj giving explanation. Why you are doing Harinam? Why we are doing more and more Harinam interested? Because we can get more and more and more seva. Why you are doing more and more seva? So that more and more Harinam can dance on our tongue. We are doing more and more seva so that we can get more and more inspiration to do Harinam. Follow? So don't feel disgusted, don't feel problem, you go. And Sri Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj used to say, when some group going to put question in front of Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj knows it very well that they are bonded condition. If they are not doing seva, they can sleep. So they must be engaged in seva. When they are speaking, how we can do 1 lakh harinam? Babaji Maharaj speaking, well, you are doing seva by your hand. You are doing seva by your hand. What you are doing in your mouth? You can keep count of 50,000 maybe. If it is not at all, if at all not possible for you to do 1 lakh harinam, so why not you keep counting of 50,000? And another 50,000, why not you go on speaking Harinam, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Why not you this way? You are speaking all rubbish. Your hand, your leg, your hand, everything doing seva. But your mouth is busy with material talkings. So why not you go on speaking Harinam while you are talking road, going market, cooking, washing your utensils, everything, why not you do? So, all together, finally, you can do more than 1 lakh harinam. But Prabhupada giving instruction us, to do 1 lakh Harinam in Japamala. Follow? It is the instruction of Prabhupada. So we must do it. We cannot avoid it anyway. So this way we can give one by one example that how Harinam Prabhu is effective. Nama Sankirtanam Jasya Sarva Papa Pranasanam from Bhagavatam. Bhagavat, the topmost evidence, you know. Nama Sankirtanam Jasya Sarva Papa Pranasanam Pranama Duksha Samanam Tangnamami Harim Param. You know it very well. Nama Sankirtanam Jasya Kasho. Nama Sankirtanam Jasya Kasho. Krishnasya. And in this respect, it is very good to say, because if you don't know this Siddhanta, is very dangerous. Harinam is the original of all Krishna. Krishna Nam is the original of all Harinam. Try to understand. Krishna Nam is the original source of all Harinam, like Vishnu, you know, and other. You know, Brajanda Nandan, whatever you see, Nandan Nandan, hello, whatever name we see, whatever name, Krishna has so many names, Madhusudan, or so many names you can find, you know, but Krishna Nam is the source of all Harinam. Even Narayanos, all, Krishna Nam is the source of all Harinam. Like Vrindavan Dham is the source of all Dham. You must understand. Like in Ayodhya, like, you know, Sirangam, all different kind of, you know, Dhamma there. But finally, all Dhamma, you know, Vrindavan Dhamma is the source of all Dhamma. All Dhamma coming from Vrindavan. So you must know it very well. So, Nama Sankirtanam Jasya Sarva Prapa Pranasanam Pranama Duksha Samanam Tang Namami Harim Param from Bhagavatam. Nama Sankirtanam Jasya is the final Siddhanta of Srimad Bhagavatam. Nama Sankirtanam Jasya means Krishnasya Sarva Prapa Pranasanam and going to give all benefit. Nama Sankirtanam Jasya Sarva Prapa Pranasanam Pranama Duksha Samanam Tang Namami Harim Pram. And when this question Sukhdev Goswami in front of Sukhdev Goswami Parikshit Maharaj putting na, and Nama Sankirtanam Jasya Sarva Papa. Follow. Anabriti Sabdat in Vedanta. By repetition, Anabriti Sabdat. Repetition of Shabda. What is Shabda? What is Shabda? Krishna Nam. In Vedanta we say Anabriti Shabda. You need not come back again in this material world. If you can take shelter of this Harinam. Anabriti Shabda means your recurring birth and death can come to a stop. Comes to standstill position. So, atho prichami sanksiddhim yoginam param gurum purushasya yatkarjam niyamanusya sarvatha. This was the question now by Parikshit Maharaj many times before also I discussed. Atho prichami sanksiddhim yoginam param gurum purushasya yatkarjam niyamanusya sarvatha. What sadhan bhajan we can do, which is the topmost. We can get atho prichami sanksiddhim yoginam param purushasya iha yat karyam niyamanusya. One mortal man is mortal. They are not immortal. So which can give maximum benefit, topmost benefit? Nipritta mananam ichchatam makuto vayam yoginam napaniratam harir nama. Here we know we know very well, we know it very well, that Sukhdev Goswami Maharaj giving answer to Parikshit Maharaj to this question. This question very vital, and the answer given, answer Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Harinam Sankirtan, etat nibrittamananam. If you like to get the full settlement of your life, etat nibrittamananam, etat nibrittamananam michataam makuto vayam, jaginam nipanirnitam, harir namanukirtanam, harir namanukirtanam, harir namanukirtanam, anukirtanam. I mean, not fancifully, under the guidance of Guru Varga, you have to do Sankirtan, not that fancifully. Etad Nibrittamanam, that is the final conclusion, that is the final conclusion by all Rishi Munis. Etad Nibrittamanam Michyatam, if they at all like to go, get final settlement of their life. Etad Nibrittamananam ichyatam makuto bhayam. If they like to become fearless, there is no other way out except doing Sankirtan under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava. Etad nibrittamananam ichyatam makuto bhayam jaginam nipanirnitam harirnamanukirtanam harirnamanukirtanam. All Rishi Muni, the final conclusion by all Rishi Muni. So what to speak? Hare Namanu Kirtanam. So Hare Namanu Kirtanam means first of all, Hare Namanu Kirtanam, we can understand Harinam Sankita, Hare Krishna, this Sankita. And after that Harinam, Harikatha, all other Sankita, Hari Haraya Namakishna, Jadavai Namo, Jadavai Madhavai Keshavai Namo, Gopal Govindanam, Sivadusan, Giridhari Gopinath Madhanamo. This all Gopal or other nam coming, but Krishnanam is topmost. Krishnanam is the source of all Harinam. Follow what I say. So this we can do, but the vital meaning, Hare Namanu Kirtanam, we can conclude that Mahamantra Sankirtan. Somebody, some group speaking, we cannot do Harinam Sankirtan, because loudly we cannot do, it's all wrong. All wrong conception, who told? Haridas Thakur used to do Harinam, you know, 1 lakh very mentally, 1 lakh upangshu, I mean only lip dancing. Another loudly, another 1 lakh, Haridas Thakur giving argument to Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu, Uccha sare uccha, if we do Harinam loudly, the uccha kori jopile, when you are going to do japa loudly, then all, you know, spider, cockroach, all different kind of lizard, they also have the touch of that transcendental vibration. So why not you do loudly, if you are merciful sadhu? Follow. And also different kind of evidence we give, who told that Harinam cannot be done loudly? Who told? Who told? Wrong conception. All, you know, those sajiyas, they are speaking, no, we cannot do. No. Haridas Thakur himself used to do Harinam. 1 lakh loudly, 1 lakh upangshu, very only lip dancing, another mental. 3 lakhs Harinam daily. And Mahaprabhu used to do shouting and dancing. Mahaprabhu used to do Kivamanto Dila Gosa Kivadar Phal Jopite Jopita Manto Gorilla Pava. Nachigahi nahi ami upon ichai. In front of, you know, Prakasananda in Varanasi, Mahaprabhu speaking. One day I was bound to put question in front of my Gurudev. Gurudev, what kind of mantra you have given to me, that Jopite Jopita Mantra Gurula Bhagar? When I do this mantra jap, Nachi Gahi. So here also evident. Jopite Jopita Mantra Gurula, when I do japa, after that I become mad, I start shouting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare. Mahaprabhu speaking. Jopite jopite manto kurilo pagal. Nachi gahi nami. Nachi mane dancing. Gahi mane harinam. Harinam singing loudly. Nachi gahi nami ami apon ichchaye. This mantra is so powerful. If you are going to do this Harinam Mahamantra from heart, very shortly you can get, but provided you are going to get this Harinam Mala from your Sadguru. Follow. You have to take Harinam Mala from a Sadguru. Otherwise, who is not established in a Harinam, who is not doing 1 lakh Harinam daily, he is giving Harinam Mantra. No, it's not effective. Any Acharya who is going to give Mahamantra or Mantra, any other mantra, he should get established in mantra first. Otherwise, he has no right to. What mantra is not in within the realization area, within his realization area, what mantra he can give? Is not within this realization area, area of realization, what mantra he can give? So, the mantra is already Siddha. I mean, he is doing daily, properly, with full care and attention, he can give. So, if you are going to get Harinam from a Siddha Mahatma, who is established in Harinam Mahamantra, Hari Bhajan, then you can, of course, you can get result. Follow. Namasara Sadhan Bhakti. Even Jiva Goswami, but tomorrow I can declare you, any bhajan mean, what do you mean? I mean, 64 different kind of modes of bhajan, prescribed. 64 different kind of modes of bhajan prescribed. Out of that, Mahaprabhu is going to speak up Navavidha Bhakti. Savanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu Smaranam, Pada Sevanam, Archanam, Vandanam, Saksham, Atmo, Nivedanam. Follow? So all 9 different kind of bhaktis, modes of bhakti. Out of that also, Mahaprabhu is going to short out 5. Short out 5. Follow. And this sort, these 5 different kind of bhaktis, we can dambas, harinam, dambas, sadhu sangha, harikatha, all, you know. This pachi, if you are going to do any kind of bhakti, be careful, Jiva Goswami speaking. Suppose you are cooking, suppose you are doing archan, suppose you are going to big some sabji from market, you are doing some field job for the crops in the field, any kind of seva, Jiva Goswami was speaking, any kind of seva you are doing, that seva should be done by the help of Sankirtan. Any kind of bhakti mode you are doing, Tat Nam Sankirtan, this Nam Sankirtan, with the help of Nam Sankirtan you have to do. Suppose you are cooking, mentally you will have to do Harinam. You are doing any cleaning the temple, you have to do. Tadaivo, any seva you are doing, any seva you are doing, Nam Sankirtanen Yogena Kriyatat. You have to do by the help of Nam Sankirtan. Jiva Goswami when putting final conclusion of this. Follow what I say. So Namasraya Bhakti is very important. So many sloka we know, very important. Namasraya Bhakti, any kind of bhakti you will have to take shelter of Nam. Jiva Goswami was speaking, all previous acharya also speaking. I mean without the help of Nama, you are totally failure. Without taking shelter of Harinam, Prabhu, you are totally failure. So many Kirtan Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. So many Kirtan. Follow. So many Kirtan Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing Namasraya to establish Namasraya Bhakti. Ishad Vikasipuno is Kirtan. Harinam Dhari Katabal. Jayo Jayo Hari Nam चिदानंद अमितो दाम परतत्तो अक्षरो या करो निज जने कृपा करी नाम रूपे अवतरी जीवे दया करिले अपारो जय हरि कृष्ण नाम जग जन सुविश्राम फॉलो वेरी नाइस कीर्तन टुमारो वी कैन डिस्कस टुडे नो टाइम आई कैन स्पीक समथिंग सुखदेव एम परीक्षित महाराज डिस्कशन फ्रॉम भागवतम यत कीर्तनम यत स्मरणम यदीक्षणम यद वंदनम यद श्रवणम यदर्हनम लोकस्य शब्द विदुनोति कल्मषम तस्मै शुभत्र सबसे नमो नम यत कीर्तनम आई मीन कृष्ण संकीर्तन यत कीर्तनम यत स्मरणम वी आर गोइंग टू डू संकीर्तन यत कीर्तनम वी आर गोइंग टू डू कीर्तन ऑफ कृष्ण यत कीर्तनम यत स्मरणम यदीक्षणम यू आर गोइंग टू लुक एट कृष्ण यत स्मरणम यू आर गोइंग टू रिमेम्बर यत वंदनम यू आर गोइंग टू डू वंदना यत श्रवणम अबाउट हुम हरिकथा एंड हरिनाम यू आर हियरिंग यद अर्हनम यू नो यू आर गोइंग टू डू अर्शिप लोकस्य शब्द विदिनोति कल्मषम immediately instant going to clean your heart immediately going to take out of danger any kind of kasmal dirty thing there it can be cleaned very lokasya shaddo shaddman immediately vidhunoti vishesh rupena dhunoti cleaning heart kasmalam any kind of dirty thing and negative thing there tasmai shubhatra shubhase namana who is going to give this kind of mangal we are going to think about we are going to pay dandavat follow about kapilji maharaj and devahuti sangbad they are also it is writing so many discussing it will take long time जन्नामधेयसवनानुकीर्तनात् यत् प्रहवनात् जस्मरणात् अपि कचित् साधोऽपि शब्दसवनाय कल्पते कुतः पुनस्ते भगवन्नुदर्शनात् इति दृशिन् हलो देवावती गोइंग टू के स्विंग टू कपिल महाराज योर नाम श्रवण कीर्तन Namaskar unto your lotus feet. If somebody is going to think about you, Smaran, even Chanda, very low caste, not tribal, very low caste, you become very pure immediately by your name. Chandala Saddha Arthat, without waiting for the next life to get purification, this life you become so pure. Follow. Become purified. Savanaya kalpate. Become qualified to do jagya. Savanaya kalpate. Hey Bhagavan, if somebody is going to take darshan of your lotus feet, what to speak more? Jannamadheya savananukitanat yat prahavanat jasmaranat api kachit शादो यपि शब्द सवनाय कल्पति कुतः पुनस्ते भगवन्नु दर्शनात् अहो बतो सपजोपि गरियान् जज्जज्जिह्वाग्रे वर्तते नाम तुभ्याम् ते पुस्तपस्ते युहु सुस्नुराया ब्रह्म्यानुषु नाम गृह्णन्ति जेते वट नेम अहो बतो वाट टू स्पीक मोर अहो बतो सपचो तु गोरियान इफ इज सपच ही यूज टू टेक द मीट ऑफ डॉग सपचो ही ऑल्सो बिकम वेरी वेरी हाई क्लास इज रैंक अहो बतो वाट टू स्पीक मोर सपचो ही यूज टू टेक डॉग डॉग प्लेस अहो वचो सपचत अपिगरियान जिह्वाग्रीन वर्तते नाम इफ ही इज गोइंग टू स्पीक योर नेम इफ ही इज गोइंग टू अटर योर नेम ही इज वेरी प्योर दो ही इज फ्रॉम चांडल फैमिली और सपच फैमिली सो व्हाट टू स्पीक मोर अहो वचो सपचत अपिगरियान जिह्वाग्रे वर्तते नाम तुभ्यम Because he has done enough astringent penances. Because he has done enough astringent penances. Eh? By birth he has taken birth in Sapach family, but he is very, very high class, qualified. Because your name is there dancing on his tongue. Who is going to speak your name, utter your name? Surely he has done enough astringent penances, enough jagya, home, done. He has gone to different pilgrimage. He has gone to different pilgrimage. That's why the result coming. He has gone through Veda, Vedanta, everything. All the final result is that on his tongue, Harinam is dancing. So we conclude, is a topmost. विप्रात दिशरगुण जितात अरविंद नाव पधार बिंद विमभा सपचम वरिष्ठम दिस श्लोक फ्रॉम सेवन कैंटो विप्रात वन विप्र ब्राह्मण विप्रात दिशरगुण इफ ही इज हैविंग सिक्स मल्टीप्लाइड बाय टू आई मीन 12 क्वालिटीज ब्राह्मणस Brahmanas, they usually have 12, Samo, Damo, Saucho, Saradada, Arjabo, Saddhada, so many 12 qualities. If at all you can find 12 different qualities going to decorate the life of one Brahman, still, if he is devoid of Krishna Bhakti, Vishnu Bhakti, we cannot compare him even with Vipra, Disaraguna, Yadarvind, Padaravind, Sapacham Varishtham. The Sapaja, he used to cook dog flesh. He is also very, very high class than him. If he is going to speak Harinam Sankirtan. So, Aho Bato Sapachato Pi Gariyan Jajju Hagri Bartate Namato Vyam Bartate Namato Vyam. He has done enough astringent and penances, gone through Veda, Vedanta, done fire sacrifice. Oh, so many things he has done. He has gone to different pilgrimage. No question. He is so pure. Aho bato sapachito pigariyan jajyuhagri vartate namato bhyam te pustapaste yu juhubu susnuraya brahmanu churnamo grinanti jete Who is speaking Harinam? Also, Suta Gosai was speaking to Sanat in first canto, first chapter. Sutadev Goswami speaking to Sanakadi Rishi. In front of Sanakadi Rishi, Sutadev Goswami is going to declare that what to speak more. Even if somebody cannot speak Harinam completely, he was supposed to speak. He could not speak clearly. Still, apanna sangsatim ghoram jannam vivasa grinana tataha sadda vimocheta jad vivet svayam bhayam. Apanna sangsatim ghoram. You have the example of, you know, Ajamil. We cannot expect Ajamil to do Harinam, but, you know, Tikaka, they are speaking. He wanted to call his small boy. Narayan wanted to call small boy. And those Tikaka, they say, though it is one kind of Sanketam, he never wanted to, but still, those who are commentators speaking as a Chino, but in whole life he was speaking, and when his small boy took birth, his name was Narayan. Anyway, all the time, Narayan, come here. Narayan, you know, you sit to take prasadam with me. Narayan, go there. Now play. Don't play now, Narayan. This is all the time by Navavas, Tikakar, those commentators speaking. Every now and then, he is pronouncing this Narayan. So Navavas, you know, is mukti already. And when the last Harinam at the time of his death going to speak, that onion almost, you know, is going to touch Harinam. That's why Vaikuntha Parsad, follow, Vaikuntha Parsad of Narayan, they are coming to deliver, so I can discuss this point tomorrow very clearly. Now this important, very important to understand, very important, we can understand. Apanna Sanksitim Ghoram Jannama Vivasa Ginuna, even without any full effort, Vivasmini, you know, under certain circumstances he was bound to speak. Follow. Apanna Sanksitim Ghoram Jannama Vivasa Ginuna ततः सद्ध विमुच्छेत जद विभेति स्वयं भयम् ततः सद्ध विमुच्छेत immediately can get free विमुच्छेत विमुच्छेत not मुच्छेत विमुच्छेत on a very very special mukti that's mean finally they can get bhakti that's why विमुच्छेत मुच्छेत mean मुक्ति विमुच्छेत mean विशेष मुक्ति we already know जीवकुसुम some 1 hour ago I was discussing Muktir hitva anatha rupam sarvena vavasthitidum. I am Krishna Das to realize this is mukti. So that they can get. Tataha saddha vimocheta jad vivetu swayam bhayam. Even by mean you are fearing death na? You fearing death na Jamaraj? Everybody fear. Everybody fearing Jamaraj. Jamaraja any time can come and take. So, jad vibhati bat, those who are going to speak the Harinam, speak this Harinam, Jamraja fear them. Jamraja fear them. Jamraja giving advice to his, you know, servants, don't go to them, those who are doing Harinam. Tomorrow we can very clearly discuss. After that, the ultimate motive of Bhagavatamrita is to guide us gradually, step by step, to different kind of modes of bhakti. Different kind of countless devotees, they have countless modes of bhaktis, all different. We are going to get test of that kind of bhakti. Sanatana Goswami Pad, Sanmandaka Nachai, very clever. He wanted to give us clear conception. We are in confusion. Who is bhakti? Who is acharya? We know, we understand, who is influential? He is acharya. All other people, they are not acharya. So you are not going to obey them, though they are speaking about their absolute truth. Even Prabhupada is going to glorify. You are going to ignore Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta. I already told, like I am going to already published. Goswami Maharaj glorifying, you see what Prabhupada is writing. If somebody is going to criticize Goswami Maharaj, Bhun Maharaj, then we cannot allow them to go freely without giving answer. They are committing offense unto the lotus feet of all Vaishnavas. So, follow. We must give insight. You know. So, you see, apanna sanksitim. Bhaye, when fear, fear means boy. Who is going to fear? This boy, Jamaraj also going to fear whom? Krishna. Jake bhai kare. If somebody is going to take his name in this, you know, dangerous, you know, material life somehow, apanna sanskriti, in dangerous condition, somehow is going to speak out the name of Krishna, apanna sanskritim ghoram. Ghoram means dangerous flow of material life. Dangerous flow of material life. So, apanna sanksitim ghoram jannam vivasagrino, without any full care, somehow you are bound to speak out the name of Bhagavan. Immediately, tataha saddha vimuchya, immediately is going to get free of any clutcher. Because Jamraja also going to fear. Apanna sansitim ghoram, apanna sansitim ghoram, jannam vivaso grinana, tataho shadda vimucheta jad vibheti swayambhayam, jannam dheyam yamanu aturaha, patano skalano vivaso grinana apuman, vimukto karmargala uttamam gatim, prapno diyakshanti no tvam kalu janaha. What is it? I can discuss this point. Apanno. What is it? Apanno sansitim ghoram jannam vivaso girnana. Tataho sadda vimocheta jad vibheti swayam bhayam. Jannam dheyam vriyamanu aturaha. Patano skalano vivaso girnana puman. Vimukto karmar galo uttamam gatim. Prapnoti yakshanti notam kaluyana jannamadheyo savananukirtanad jat prabhavanat jat smaranad api kachit shvado pishadda savanaya kalpati kutaha punaste bhagavan darshanat yat sankir jat kirtanam jat smaranam jat ikshanam jat bandhanam jat sravanam jat arhanam Lokosya saddo vidunoti kalmasam tasmai shubhadra shubhase namo namah vanchakalpatarvasi kipasindhi bevacha patitanan pavana bhavishna bhyo namo